understand how I managed to owe the government $6. I paid them $15 in order to get them their $6. Let us first begin with point number one. How did I owe the government $6 when I don't even think I made enough money to have to file taxes? Problem number one. Point number two. Supposedly, according to H&R Block, which I use to file my taxes, I filed taxes in 3 states this year, and California is the one to which I owe money, and apparently I'm not able to pay it online, so I had to send it in. And I have to do it via cashier's check or money order or check, but I don't own checks, so I had to do cashier's check. I had to pay $4 in order to withdraw $6, so I paid $10 to get $6. And then, in order to print the label that I just printed, which granted, this is on me for doing this late, so I decided to do priority mail, but still, I just paid $10 for the shipping label. So at this point, I have now paid $15 in order to send California $6. And the weirdest part is I'm like, well, I guess I could go to jail if I didn't pay my $6. What are you gonna do with $6? Granted, a lot of people paying $6 adds up, but it's been a very stressful process for me because I'm very confused about, like, where exactly I'm sending this and what I need to include and what I don't, and putting my social security information and everything that you could use to steal my identity in the mail system. But it is finished. I'm just nervous that I'm going to hear back from them and either A, have to pay more money because something went wrong, because that's happened once, or B, just go to jail. So that's me. Hopefully you got your taxes in on time, if taxes are something that plague your life. Otherwise, I want to say something else about Coachella. A little commentary on Coachella, which is that, is it primarily about the music or the outfits? Because I have a suspicion that one huge reason people even go to Coachella is to dress cool and take pictures of it. Granted, I am not mad about this. I think that's a great thing. But I feel like it's kind of become like New York Fashion Week / LA Fashion Week, except now it's Coachella Fashion Weekends in a row, which is, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, I think it's cool. I really enjoy seeing people's outfits. They have like really cool, interesting outfits. It's like the only time you can dress up like a pixie, fairy, boho, whatever you want, person. That's happy Monday. File your taxes on time. Do something really weird, like make a funny face and like laugh a lot, because life is stressful and we just like need laughter. That's exactly what I do when people pronounce my name like that. Put it in quotations. Here we have what I like to call bedtime chic, for when you just want to live in slippers, but also want to be a little fancy. Add that bling, and it changes everything. That's what I always say.